And now, one of the great moments of my interviewing life has to be talking today to Lena Olin. Oh my God, the Academy Award nominee and now co-star of The Reader. Welcome, Lena.
Thank you.
I've admired your work so much in so many different films, and you started with Ingmar Bergman.
Yes.
In Sweden, so yes. You're Swedish.
Right? Yeah, I'm Swedish. Started out in the theater with Ingmar Bergman.
And was it after the rehearsal? Was that?
Yes, that was a film, and then we started out doing a film, and then we worked a lot in the theater together.
That was an incredible movie.
I saw it when it first came out.
I mean, you're working now in The Reader with a great director,
yes,
playing two parts. I mean, how much can we talk about the two parts you're playing without giving it away too much?
Well, it's you know,
or is when, it not a surprise?
When Stephen first approached me with this, he was thinking that I would play the character Ilana, who wrote the book in the book that the trial is based on,
and then
played myself as young, you know, in the trial, like 20-year-old, and you know, we toyed with that idea. I read the script and I was so moved by the mother and her testimony, and I said, why can't I play my own mother? And Stephen was like, oh, okay, possibly, but she's 75, Lena. And we did all these makeup tests and screen tests to see that it would look real. And because I think that we all become our own mothers, you know, I think that there's something
I have.
It just goes on. It just keeps going. And
yeah,
I can, you know, and it's something, the energy, the pain, the force, there's something that goes on.
Yeah.
So I said, I would love to, even if they don't look alike and they're, you know, the mother, and also interesting in the sense that they're both survivors and the mother is totally broken. You know, she goes on to die in Israel a few years later. Mm-hmm. After the trial, and Ilana, a survivor, but who's really moved on. She's actually moved on in her life.
Yeah, she's in New York, and there's so many. The film ends in New York. There's so many people that I know who are like Ilana.
Yes,
you know. And,
yes,
and working with, you know, I just when Ingmar died, it was just this incredible tragedy to me, you know. I felt it much more deeply than I could ever have imagined.
So did I.
Really,
and I kind of grew up with him because he was working with my...
Yeah,
and my father was in his, you know, was an actor in his early movies, and he was very close to my father. Stig Olin, he was in the early Bergman films, and so I kind of grew up with him. I started working with him so early, and he sort of shaped me as an actor in so many ways. So it was so shocking because he was so incredibly... there the whole time. He was never confused or old, at least on the phone, you know, when you spoke to him, and he was completely sharp.
And that island he lived on.
Yeah.
I mean,
gorgeous.
I was like, it's so remote.
Yeah.
Oh, my goodness gracious. Yeah. And now you're working with another great director, Stephen Daldry, who I admire so much. He just opened Billy Elliot, this massive hit on Broadway, which I cried all my way through. And he was editing The Reader at the same time.
But I just love him, you know, I just love him. He is, from the first conversation we had on the phone, I was like, I really like him. And we met and then we started, and he's a dream to work with. He's really a dream to work with for an actor because he's so sharp and so smart. He's so well prepared and totally open on set.
Did he tell you anything specific about, especially about the daughter?
We prepared, you know, he comes from the theater,
yes,
like myself,
of course, right,
like Rafe, so it was easy because
yes,
we prepared like we were going to do a play, you know. We
yes,
went through every single word and the writer and came back and worked it out. And then we could be wide open when we started shooting, and we could sort of play.
The writing is by the great David Hare.
Yeah.
Oh my God, love this film. It's one of the best films of the year. As we're doing this interview, the National Board of Review is about to announce, and I know it's going to be one of their best films of the year. I just know it. It's one of my best films of the year, and this is one of my best interviews of the year. Lena Olin, what a great pleasure and privilege. I can hardly talk meeting you after so many wonderful, wonderful films.
Thank you so much. Thank you.